Marchenko and Goodrow trailing. Marchenko will pick it up, crosses the line. Marchenko bursts to the front of the net. And a backhand attempt. Hopper got a piece of that. Blues have got it. Angle it off the wall. Good work by the Jackets to keep it in. That's Chinakhov to the left wing. Goodrow. Johnny Goodrow up high. Chinakhov. Werenski. Chinakhov. Back to Zach. Goodrow. Screen is set in front. Werenski. Healy. Back now for Chinakhov. A wrist shot missing the mark. Picked up by Goodrow. Little more than a minute left in the Leddy penalty. Blues get it up. Chinakhov drills it and scores. What a shot. A power play goal. And for Chinakhov, his second consecutive goal and his fifth of the season.
Well, he had a shot earlier and he missed his spot and he just came away shaking his head. And then this one, it's a battle on the wall that the Blue Jackets win. And as they do, they get it to the man in the middle of the ice. Good job by the Blue Jackets here. They're going to get this puck back. The Jeff Wilder big play. You can see this battle. It's a little bit of a scrum. Okay. Everything's fine. On the weak side of the ice is Chinakhov. It rolls to him. And boy, I tell you, he's got a wicked shot. And here he displays it. Perfect heater. Pass the blocker.
Talking several times, Jody, about his wrist shot. That one was a howitzer from the point.
Yeah, he's...